The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from your darkest fears. Weighing in at 220 pounds, yes! One half of the World Tag Team Champions, the Superstar.
Here we go.
And his opponent, accompanied by the Superstar from Houston, Texas, weighing in at 200 pounds, Adrian Tiger Gonzalez.
As we read. Okay, guys, we're ready to get this one underway. And if you're in the Green Bay area and weren't able to get tickets to this show before it sold out, I urge you to visit WWE.com to check out the next time we're in the area. Working for control. Controlling the tempo. Harsh impact. Oh, right up there. Anticipated that attack perfectly. If you just joining us, welcome to Monday Night Raw. I'm Michael Cole alongside Corey Graves and Brian Saxton. And a pin attempt. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
He just powered out there, Cole.
He's in full control now.
Oh, right to the skull.
Like this.
Two!
Great competitors, great superstars right here in WWE.
I think we're gonna see it!
Let's take another look at these guys getting after it.
Here is your winner, the Superstar. The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from New York, the Queen.
The atmosphere inside this arena for this one is absolute.
From Charleston, South Carolina, America's sweetheart.
Big time singles matches on deck here in Byron. What? Here we go, folks. It's go time. Lafayette certainly seems fired up for this one, guys. In full control. What impact? Working for control. Boom, land, bang. In full control. Ooh. Working for control. You're watching Monday Night Raw. Wow, she turned that one around. Oh, here we go. Should be thinking about a pinfall victory here. And a steam. And it's scouted. Good lord. That was nasty. Oh, that hurt knee in the spine. Hit the mark with that one. This is a big risk. Set up for a second time. Splash! Nobody does it better. Two. That splash might just end it here.
She powered out there, Michael.
Elusive movement there.
In the fireman's carry.
Sidewalk slam! Oh, wow. Saw that one coming.
she kicks out again.
She's more durable than she looks, guys.
She wants to finish this.
Introducing the challenger from England, weighing in at 240 pounds, Youngblood Byron Knight. And introducing the champion from Adelaide, Australia, weighing in at 220 pounds, he is the Martin.
You win this title, you are a...
Looks like we're ready to kick this thing off.
And I've seen countless championship matches over the past...
Cover for the championship!
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
No one's backing down here. What an impasse.
Working for control.
He has become relentless at this point.
He's mixing precision and physicality with his attacks here.
In full control.
Look at this. Spinning arm breaker.
this and can still rally.
Hooked up.
Across the top. Down into the Falcon Arrow
for the championship.
Look at the catch off guard there, I guess.
Gonna take a whole lot more.
He might have been waiting on that one.
Damage might have already been done, Michael.
Back into the ring.
That was just disrespectful.
He's looking for yet another exclamation mark.
is about to pick up.
Byron Knight.
You're looking.
The following contest. Introducing the challenger, from New York, weighing in at 220 pounds, the Superstar. And introducing the champion, weighing in at 220 pounds, he is the Thomas.
One of these men will be walking away with the immortal World Heavyweight Championship. The world has ready to defend his ground. I don't think he's seen out some doubt in the champion. He absolutely
for the championship.
He can withstand a lot more punishment, I can promise you that.
Situations like this usually don't end very pleasantly.
Ooh, right to the throat. Boom!
Right between the eyes. He might have been waiting on that one. He evades the attack. Nice right hand.
I don't know what he has planned out here, but he must freeze count.
Still rally.
Back between the ropes.
Oh, right in there.
Looking stunned.
Looking rocked.
Saw that one coming.
It's about that time, gentlemen.
Baseball.
he's in trouble here.
Some of the great action.
Here is your winner and the new champion, the Superstar.
There's no doubt about it. That's a big pinfall win right there.
And with this win,